Hello friends, in this video I'll be helping you at the prime factors of the number 620. So let's start. So first of all, we need to write the number like this. The next thing we need to know about is what are prime numbers. So prime numbers are numbers that are resolved by 1 and the number itself, like 2, 3, 5, 7 and so on. Alright, so we'll check with the lowest prime number we have, that is 2. Is the number 620 resolved by 2? Yes, it is, because number is even and we'll be having 310. Is 310 divisible by 2? Yes, it is, because number is even and we'll be having 155. Is 155 divisible by 2? The answer is no, because number is odd. So we'll check with the next lowest prime number, that is 3. 3 5s are 15, 3 1s are 3, 2 left. It is not divisible by 3 also. Let's check with 5. The last digit is 5, so it is divisible by 5, so divide it and we'll be having 31. 31 is further not divisible by 5, and on that 31 is also a prime number, so it is only divisible by itself, that is 31, and once we do so we'll be getting 1. Once we get 1, we need to stop and do one last thing, that is prime factors of 620 is equals to multiply whatever we have on the left hand side, that is 2 cross 2 cross 5 cross 31. That will be the answer. So this is all about prime factors of 620. So if you found the video helpful, please hit the like button, do consider subscribing, and thanks for watching.